Today I'll be going over question number 16, which talks about calculating or writing out an ionic equation for